see somebody make a supreme effort to get these young ones up.
Thank you.
The most important part of the evening has just arrived, and the judges have made their decisions. Firstly, I'd like to thank you one and all for coming out this midwinter night in the middle of spring. So I'd like to welcome you one and all here tonight. Secondly, I'd like to introduce you, welcome and introduce you to the judges. From my... I don't know what it is, not. Then we have John... Keith. Potter. Mrs. Potter, Margaret, and Mrs. Beveridge, Nanny. Mrs. Barkley, you can't see her, she's there. So I'll give them a good ride across on the dash, which I'll be led to understand that the sun isn't throwing them around, and we're one of the honoured sections of the community down here by Byaduk, through Mrs. Harper and many workers in this area, get this sash, and there's not many going around, and we feel a little bit of an honour. Anyhow, so the evening has been chosen Mrs. Lois Fry, would she come forward, please?
Thank you.
That was run this year by Mr. Sinnott and Ray McCallum. They are with us tonight. I've asked them both where they put on a demonstration. Also, the runner-ups, Max and Mr. Hume. And also, I think it was 12 months ago, I'll stand correcting on this, Aileen Williams and Robert Brady were the winners. Would that be correct? Something like that. Now, I'll ask them where they come to the top of the floor here, and roll whilst down in the middle of the floor, and just show us how it's done to perfection. So we put your hands...